let's move on to make flowers in a very simple and unique way. For this activity, we need green poster color, some pencils of different colors, sharpener, fevicol. An outline of a flower is already there in your book. Now, we are going to make it a beautiful flower. Color the leaves and stem of the plant with green poster color. Now, take out pencil shaving from the different pencils and glue it here. Here. And here. Now, your beautiful flower with pencil shavings is ready.